Elbow jumper. Unlucky.
Cleaned up by Anderson. Early kick out to O'Hare, who finds Simons as a rim runner. Great transition there from the North Bears. That was definitely a laser for sure. Seabomb trying to weave away through.
Good tag help by Emily Matthews.
But Simons makes them pay.
No foul called. Play on.
Anderson with a fifth rebound. Count the basket and the foul.
As they look to run a horn set here. I'd like to see, I was just about to say that flare action, but I really think as she hits it. I was going to say, no, they're definitely in a 2-1-2 or zone.
As Walker hits nothing but net on that three-point shot.
Oh, wow.
Savvy play there from Simons.
Simons. That was pretty. Played with the Perth Wildcats.
As Simons gets a steal back of O'Hearn.
Finishes it. Easy two. 42-22. Finds a corner. Highgate slips it.
Skips out to Simons. And Simons says, three-point shot.
Out and run that same play, the little back door.
Anderson.
Ooh.
Rattles out three in. Simons. Make that 26 points for Emily Simons.
Wow.
Simons.
Wow.
Says another three-point basket.
Make that mistake sometime. Big screen by Jefferson. Ends up with two. Is that...
Pedersen, Sienna.
Sienna. And have had a lot of success with it.
Williams for three.
Oh, that was pretty. Splash again.
Badly needed for Penrith, that shot.
Any more stats? Oh, Simons for three. It's good.
And Simons says 40 piece.
Just can't buy a bucket, unfortunately. Oh, extra pass. Oh, Simons again. And it's good. She might just get it. Everyone's happy for her. And the last heave almost goes in. So 91-50.